extend a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance, and then we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have future Beckham on site.
I'd like to meet you. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I'm in here by you too.
Ready or on the way here. Which player is the best equipped for this game?
Well, look out for a goal scorer.
Aaron Hanna!
Good delivery. Joy.
Commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross. Early stages, I know, Peter, but there's a show of forward thrust here. They're losing the leaf.
This run football with conviction.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Ladies and gentlemen, chance! Can he find the finish? Yes, he can!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on a counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. But I thought it was a stunning breakaway. First half success with another show of strength.
Oh, a massive entertainment.
That's a hit! They are rampant!
And the lead is extended still further.
He's gone for it! He has got it! With results no longer in doubt! It's just about how many!
Passes it through.
Kissing Son Young.
David Luiz.
Ball was loose. And he's after it.
Nicely leave it clear.
Rapidly approaching the end.
They now have one foot in the final.
Kissing Son Young.
That's Aubameyang.
Looks like a good ball through.
Held by the keeper.
Brings it to a close.
Surely the best preparation for the final. The win in the semi.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, they've grown in stature and confidence with every step. And one big step away from the trophy now.
wherever you are in the world.
And all his experience, he lacks in pace, he makes up for it with his huge reading in the game, which helps him to be positionally secure. And he's rarely found.
It's one! Looks to slip it through. The shot's on! And it's a goal! There is the breakthrough! Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game here on.
Blint.
And Manchester have now got five games for defeat here.
We sit high. Going for goal! The back of the net! And they are disappearing out of sight!
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on perspective. One team.
He's gone for it! Very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Looks like a good ball through. Lallana. And it's half time here. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward.
They've got themselves into a very good position. So I can dinner from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength.
A massive entertainment
and excitement.
A two-goal margin, yes. But all things are still possible.
Stop.
Goalkeeper pulled off.
Good goal! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And they are pulling the clear here! And there's a shot! No mistake! It could be a lifeline! Two more needed!
So just for consolation,
or is there a way? It's fun!
Manchester making consecutive changes here. Lallana looking for options.
That's the ideal story. To meet it! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
When all the pressure away from home, but I quite thought their efforts deserved that.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very, very great day to you from both of us.